Good. All right, y'all. It is 1 o'clock in the morning. I know, but I just got these LED lights to work, so I'm crawling on this Honda CBR. So it took a little while, but I finally got the CBR working how it should be. This is my new toy, my 2004 Suzuki Gxsr GXSR 600 with a hanger on it for some reason. So yeah, this is the Gxsr. Just since I haven't got any official video of it yet, I have an upper fairing stay outside as we speak, painting the paint dry because this top part broke off. Just put the upper fairing, not the stay. I just put the stay on. And now I just gotta wait for the upper fairing cowl to finish drying. Probably wait a few days for that. No big hurry. I got another mirror, left side mirror, coming from eBay for $15. So everything is good to go. Well, doesn't have a battery in it. Just bought a battery, so it's in there on the tender right now. But right now, the star of the show is the 2000 Honda CBR. The fairings right here, ready to go on. But finally got the LED lights working. So go ahead and fire her up. Tail light, headlight. Left and we have right, both working. Tail light on. Then, when you press the brakes, it lights up. I don't know if you can see. So, now to start putting these fairings back on her. And my dog was just sitting there staring at me. Hey, Snickers.